MMAWeekly.com, Eric Fontanez here with Hiroko Yamanaka. Hiroko, thanks for talking with us today. Tell me about this fight. How much does this mean to you, fighting in Strikeforce in the U.S.?
Strikeforce で試合することについて、自分にとってはどういうこと、どういう意味をする、どういう意味かっていう。
人生最大のチャンスだと思います。
The biggest chance of my life.
Have you seen a lot of Cyborg's fights? If so, what do you think of her as a champion?
Cyborg の試合も見てると思うけど、その試合について勝つチャンスはどれぐらいあるかっていう。
勝つチャンスは、全然普通にあると思います。人間なんで同じ。
I've seen a lot of video of her fights and I'm a human. She's a human, so I have a lot of chance of winning. Like Cyborg has a lot of chance of winning, so that's a 50-50.
Now, she's popular amongst followers of female MMA. For people that don't know who you are, maybe not be familiar with you, what can they expect from you on a fight in Saturday?
試合でどういうことをお客さん的には、期待すればいいかって、ひろこちゃんから。戦いからどういうことを期待できるかっていう。
今までの人たちはこうサイボーグのプレッシャーに押し負けていたけれども、それに打ち勝つこと。
Okay, the fans should expect the cyborg to be overwhelmed by my pressure.
And how excited are you to fight in the U.S.? Is this your first time fighting on U.S. soil? What's this like for you?
アメリカ初めてでしょ？それどういう気持ちですかって。
試合するのが初めてで、すごく今まで楽しみにしてきたし。ぜひ買って帰りたい。
It's my first time being here fighting in the United States. And I've been looking forward to this opportunity for a long time. And now time has come. I'm gonna win the belt and go home happy. That's my plan.
Now, this is speaking of opportunities, you have the opportunity to be the first Japanese Zuffa champion. Is there any extra pressure for you going into this fight knowing that?
この試合に勝つってチャンピオンベル取るってことは日本人として初めてズッファが運営するプロモーションでチャンピオンになるってことやんか岡部さんとかも全部取られてねそれはそういうのプレッシャー感じるかって、
あんま考えてなかったです、
はあ、Actually, I haven't really thought about it much just focusing on in this fight so that's it
Well, good luck to you on Saturday and welcome to the United States and Strikeforce.
Strikeforce で頑張ってねって。
頑張ります。Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you for talking with MMAWeekly.com.